Thousands of people in crisis, the anti-government rallies. Fascists and terrorists are responsible for the violence.